concentrate to win!
You shouldn't have done it, Harry. Felix Felicis is illegal in organized competitions.
I suppose I should have just confounded McLagan and the trials instead. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me. Oh, and Ron only thought I'd given it to him. It turns out he can make his own luck.
Well, he won't need me to take him to Slughorn's Christmas party. And you'd better decide who you're going with. How does it feel when you see Dean with Ginny? I know, Harry. I've seen how you look at her.
Hermione? I'm sure Ron...
Oh, don't worry about Ron. He can make his own luck.
If Hermione's got her knickers in a twist. What Lav and I have, well, let's just say it's chemical. There's no stopping it.
Suppose you're going to Slughorn's party?
Yeah. I better go. I'm meeting Luna down by the boathouse.
Luna? You could take any girl in the castle and you're taking Loony Lovegood.
Yeah.
One! Woohoo!
Have fun.
Seen Luna Lovegood anywhere?
Seen? No. Heard? Yes. I think I overheard her try to persuade the merman to look out for exploding Sneverwitches or Dabber Blimps or something. Oh, she's down by the boathouse anyway.
Mum will let me come back after Christmas.
The Death Eaters can't do anything here. Not with Dumbledore around.
Haven't you noticed? He's never here these days.
Is that a crest over there? Oh, look! some more of those crisps.
Hi, Luna. That's a nice dress.
Do you think I should wear my radish earrings as well? Can't decide if they go with me.
No, you look fine.
I'm glad you came. Professor Slughorn asked me to set these fireworks off to announce his party, but I'm not sure what you're supposed to do with them.
We just need to cast incendio on their fuses.
Let's light the others. There's the next one, Harry. Whee! Have you forgotten something? I'll wait here. Then we can go to the party. Shall we light these fireworks now?
Hi, Nick. Any idea how I can light these fireworks?
Well, I'm no expert, but Fred and George Weasley used to cast incendio.
Another one. Let's light it. It's a shame fireworks don't last forever. I suppose it's like everything you like. There's a whoosh, and it's really nice, and then it has to end. Like going to the party tonight. There's the next one, Harry. Here's another one. Let's light it. That's pretty.
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Mischief managed. The auras have opened this part of the castle now. Come on, let's let's go to Slughorn's party.